for a chink in the armour. Here's a chance all of a sudden. Podoliak for the cutback. Kohler playing it in. Halpin. Outrageous. McAllister. Oh, wouldn't you love to have seen the flag stay down there? Troy Halpin. That is skill which we don't often get to see. Players do it at training often, but not in a game. Troy Halpin there, just flipping the ball over the top for McAllister. That earlier moment involving Tom Pontiac. And have a look at this from Troy Halpin. Just past the first man and the second. Watch the ball, watch the feet. Look at that.
This might be overkill, but didn't Harry Kuehl get paid some vast sum of money?